2. Moles of ethanol and concentrated sulfuric acid are reacted at 413 Kelvin temperature. As a result, obtained product ethoxyethane is in vapor form at temperature of reaction due to its lower boiling point, 318 Kelvin. This vapor, when cooled by passing through a water condenser, gives liquid ether.